Pretty sure I got like one day left. For another raid. Ah, it's today. No, I think I'm just gonna spend the raid in the sky. Dang, that's not easy. What is this? How much slime do I have? I need 24 slime just to make one. 48 total to make all of the liners. The Aussie liner. Is there a way to make a magma block? I need slime for it. Jeez, it seems like running's super slow right now. Oh, I forgot I can just breathe water. That'd probably be enough. If I go in the swamp, can I find slime? About to be raided. Okay. I can't quite read that. I think that's a chupacabra. I dig to it. Can't dig to it. I don't have any torches, though. Dang. Come back and check, see if it's here, and then dig to it. So I gotta wait until raid's over. Just see what it's like underground. Seems like a bad idea. I put my ice cubes. Oh, I used them. Weird where it lets you see that from. That was real stutter. I don't have any regular torches that left, I don't think. Saw that for a split second. Also, there's my ice cubes. I don't want to waste my lit torches to just go digging a random tunnel. Start digging it right here. And block it off so that way the villagers don't get in it. It'll be my death. I'm gonna do this. Oh, wrong button. I did click the right button too. I wasted the light on that torch. Is it mine chat? Oh, nope. Oh, this will be a good mining spot. Jesus. It always startles me. Kind of funny because I hardly ever get treants to spawn whenever I'm cutting trees. I'm more lucky with the Geonos. Oh, I missed that iron that was there. And I got myself distracted. Whole reason I came down. That's a big cave. Just gonna dig straight to him instead of having to go around stuff. Well, that's fun. It is some kind of chupacabra. Hear it. Get right next to him and then take pot shots through a hole. That was easy. Quite the large ore vein. Seems like you can completely ignore invasions if you just be underground. It's nice to know. I have no idea what that sound is. Good thing I just built the smelter. I need a way to get lava though. Jesus. You can tell that it makes me jump because my mouse is so sensitive and I just do this. I never expect it. Go ahead and block that. It's gonna be annoying to be walking backwards on that. Grab these torches and then just block off this area. Oh, hey. Jesus! That was a full second delay almost. I think I'd be used to those popping up by now. I don't have to worry about that area. You need to do this. What time is it? Just gonna avoid the miners and skeletons. Need to get my gathering to 20 so that way I can use the blaze fishing rod. Because I have an area I want to explore, but it's full of water and guardians, and I'd like to not have to deal with that. Thing killed me. Jeez. Oh, the invasion doesn't seem so bad. That low on health? Should just put a door or something there. Is that a dragon? That's a dragon of some kind, I'm pretty sure. Just kind of do this real quick. And since it didn't pop up the entry on my thing, I'm gonna look it up. I mean, if I can tame that. It is a dragon tree. Eh. Yeah, I'm gonna grab it. Get the dragon treats from my house. I did such a good job at ending that invasion. Fighting it, I mean. Fight him. Kill him. Oh, I see. I thought he had a hat on or something. Taking a go. The thing's gonna be gone by the time I get back. Cauldrons in this. Hey. There's that kind, but not the. I think it was called something else. I don't remember what all mods are in this. Should go ahead and put some stuff away. Yeah. Oh, I thought I picked up another one for a second. Very bad at organizing my stuff. I do not like granite and diorite in this game. Seems like a waste. Especially since you can't make tools out of it. Forgot I made that. Yeah, I thought. Fish or jellyfish? Get lava. Do I have any? Where'd I put it? Oh, it's right there. If I see any lava, I'll pick it up. Should probably make a couple buckets, actually. I can have a decent amount. Carry around 4 at a time. Plus my water bucket. I don't remember if I saw any anywhere. The overworld. I've already emptied out the area that had some. I don't know where I picked that up from. Probably a Geonaut. Came all the way up to grab dragon treats. And I didn't even grab them. Aha! You didn't spook me that much this time. I just realized my head's almost broken. Good thing I noticed that. Didn't realize there was another one there. We should put a torch up there. Reaper scared me whenever it was just around the corner. Was there been around here before? Oh, not another one. Yep. This thing sucks. At least I get a good deal of ender pearls from them. Remembered something. A mod that I want to put on this. If it's available on this version. I don't remember exactly what it's called. I gotta check my other mod pack. I can find it, jeez. I didn't realize I put this many mods on. Okay, it is called Immersive Portals. It might not be available for this version of Minecraft. Oh man, I don't see it for this version of Minecraft. That one's cool because it lets you just see into the nether. I would have totally added it. That back out because that's not food. I toss that out. I'm gonna try to find some lava before I melt that iron. I want to summon him so I can see better on the ground. Oh, yeah. I just remembered this hut over here that it's burning because of the lava. I had this slight memory. We gotta take all this stuff. Thing I can just breathe water. I don't think this trap has worked like they wanted it to. Over here, bird. Here. Well, at least now I know where some lava is. The time being. Just what I need, more gold and iron. Need to make another spigot and a trail. that. I didn't make the trade like I was going to. Why did you do that? Why does he keep doing that? He's an idiot. Dang it. Goes away. Need to do this. So I can make some more paper. I got a message. What? Completely threw me off. Oh, does that not work in this one? Well. Just get that mod that lets you grind down ore into powder. That way you just get double powder and then you just double the ore from the powder. Oh, wait! I just remembered with this necklace that I have. I should not have alt tabbed whenever. No, I probably have enough glowstone, I could just start. What is that? Oh, those are those swamp things, aren't they? And fill this. Why are they all grouped up in the corner? Did they not attack me because of my necklace? Oh, it's cold down here. Just storing stuff. Just in case I need to get out quickly. I'll look at those after I'm done looking through here. Oh, they will attack me. They just won't move. Weird. Legru actually like show up in the underwater. That'd be weird. Cooling enchantment. Oh, I should probably leave this since it's so cold down here. That's neat. Nice that I can go down there. Gotta do a quick BRB. Alright, back to this. You make a regular torch. Still would like to get some sponges. Didn't the Guardians drop sponges? That's cooling it surprisingly well in here. Oh, I did. I just noticed the arrows in there. That back in there. I do have a lot of glowstone, so I could just make regular torches for exploring underground. I guess I shouldn't have stepped outside. That's my own fault. I need to just go ahead and start working on putting all the enchantments in books. How do you do that again? Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't really need that. Is there an uncrafter? Probably not. I just accidentally opened the other Minecraft. Sorry, I keep alt-tabbing, talking to someone. Perfect. There's an invasion tomorrow. I'm gonna... There. I'm gonna burn that one and throw the other one away. Why not? Alright, let's just disenchant a bunch of stuff. I wish you could just put a stack of books in here. I don't even know what enchantments most of these have. I'm just disenchanting them because I'm not going to use them. I get whatever I get. Now I'm overheating. Is there a temperature sensor? Be nice. Oh, nice. 6 blocks. Sun is setting directly in my eyes right now. Can't believe it's already the invasion again. I like that that's an option. How am I overheating? I know I'm next to lava, but come on. Things should be protecting me. I was hoping there was some kind of temperature sensor. what I need. That's a big book. Last one. If I get any more duplicate spells or enchantments from now on, I'm just gonna ditch him, help him. But at least now I have a bunch of enchantments to pick from. And I'm being blinded. See how you make a torch. A regular torch. Basically, you can make one torch for each glowstone you find. Not great. That looks cool. Can you do anything else with that? What? Sorry. I guess so you could just make it directly from... So why not just do this one? Why is this the recipe? Is that more burn time? No. I forget this is a thing. Jeez. I don't think I really need to collect iron anymore. I guess we could start making hopper systems. This. I see. Accent. I guess I'm going to be able to afford a lot of the... That's neat that that's not an item. Are hook launchers any good? Could just start growing pumpkins so I can make these. Ah, crap. Miners and bats. That's weird. Oh, it's like, do they actually attack you? Bats are broken. Can't hit the zombie. Weird. I need to summon my raptors. I thought they're supposed to be smart. Oh, that's bad. Get in the water. I don't think they can sink. Ah! This is the play you gotta do. Crap, where'd that go? Is hitting me. What the heck? Gotta go in the ocean because it's the safest place. That's weird. Yeah, I know it's pitch black. Spend the night here. These are neat. Yeah, I don't think the invasion mod works well with a RL craft. Especially since it sometimes just spawns mobs that'll damage you continuously without being able to do anything about it. Just from being close. And every three. Oh. I don't like that. That was a weird sound. Scarlet. Something with an L. I think it's one of those white line things, something like that. Gonna be me sitting down here for a while. Until I'm just able to swim out of the water. Probably gonna be bad to do. I know what I can do. I like the echo. Go drink from the ocean real quick. I'm on top of this house. Ow. Did not mean to do that. Mod options, yeah. Oh, there it is. I don't think that worked. Invasion's probably over about now. Actually, I think it's 7 that it's... It's gonna be bad if I step out of the ocean and there's just a giant serpent. Ah, there it goes. 5:30 apparently. Very glad I have that necklace. Must be a cave with lava down there. No, I haven't seen what the Nether looks like in this. I'm gonna go to my test world while I'm on stream. Might as well. Last time I played, my friend always went into the Nether. Get what I was testing on. I just want to see what exactly all spawns down. I don't know why I thought it was would set it on fire. This case. So that stuff spawns. That'd be fun. Of course, all this stuff that spawns from lava. The Nether and RL craft is just doom. That's why he always had trouble in there. I even built it over here somewhere. The pinky. It'll be a blast whenever I come down here. Definitely need to get fire resistant. Jeez. Seed is looking on fortresses. Let me burn you. I think I'm actually gonna end the stream a bit early because I've worked late the past 2 days and I'm actually very tired.